go. Dropping down the order, you're currently in fourth. Looking for a finish in the top four in today's race. You're coming up to one of the Force Indias. Your front wing's taken some slight damage. Stay out unless it's causing you problems. when the conditions apply. DRS has been enabled. Let this guy hold us up much longer. We need you to pass him. Ahead is running on the prime tire. We have an advantage here. Behind is a full second down on you. No more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. We think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. Remember, you can move the brake balance to the rear. This may stop your front tyres from locking. You have a 1 second lead over the car behind. Be aware. head has just fitted prime tyres, going for a longer stint between stops. Down to sixth place, sixth. We can't afford to lose too much time stuck behind the car ahead. You're faster than him in sector two, sector two. To overtake him. Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. Looks like the car behind has a small amount of damage to his front wing. We don't think it's affecting his performance, so keep pushing. We'll be right back. great chance of taking this guy. Come on, we know you can do it. Got a few laps left to pass this guy, so if you're going to do it, it needs to be soon. Okay, the gap to the car ahead is 5 seconds. Let's see if we can bring this gap down. We might need to think about moving to fuel mix mode 2 in the next.